Over your hair.
New Maya.
New Maya.
Trackmaster, you heard? Yeah. Yes, y'all. Jigga man be ballin'. Need chicks pigeon toe. Some of them be
okay.
Get the best of you.
I always said that, yeah.
Have mommies calling for the law, darling. Jigga and calling. Ass drop.
I we got the texting crew. Yeah.
Nigga mad when I brag about the cash I got. But I used to not have it.
We got Shady Lady. We got Surprise number. We got Easy.
I'm the type okay. Interior decorate the watch. I'm the type of swing. Heavyweight on the block. And every state is clock. Word jiggers to hurt.
Okay, first go to the mix and blend.
Shout goes out to Shady.
Oh, baby, I'm satisfied.
Okay. Hey, take threes. Bless. This is Sabrina. Can you play some Tupac if you have any? Anyway,
yeah,
carry on with the great job and big up the studio crew. By the way, are you going to have a debate tonight?
Yeah. The debate is, what would you do?
What would you do?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the What Would You Do show.
What would you do?
Yeah.
Okay.
It sounds funny, doesn't it?
Yeah, I know, I know.
Right, I'm gonna ask you in a minute. We're just running it a little bit different, you know what I mean? So the name of the game is What Would You Do, yeah? If you won the lottery, yeah? What would you do? Simple as that. Well, what would you do, game? 079-444-31366, yeah? So the first question is, yeah? If you won the lottery, what would you do? Jada. Hi Jada, calling Jada to Earth.
Bless, bless.
Yeah, if you won the lottery, what would you do?
Me?
Yeah, keep it real.
Me personally, if I won
not you personally, just you.
Alright, if I won the lottery, yeah, the first thing I would do, yeah.
That's a big if, yeah.
Nah, when I win the lottery, when I win the lottery, yeah, hopefully one day, what the first thing I would do is buy us a studio. You get me? Buy us a studio.
Right, apart from us, what would you do?
What would I do?
For yourself.
For myself?
Yeah.
I buy a house. I buy a house, a nice new house for myself. Get me? Buy a couple cars.
Couple cars.
Couple cars. Couple cars. Not really. One big house. And then a big ass studio. A big studio.
Bruce, Chris, a pair of trainers for Navi's big door.
Yeah. A big one.
This one's foot bigger than the other.
Yeah, true. And you know what? We'll get a nozzle to go with it as well.
If I can handle you, we're just a friend. Oh, baby, I can't pretend. Oh, baby, I'm so fine. But I don't mind.
What was he not saying? I wasn't even paying attention. My mic on.
No.
What was he saying?
What would you do if you won a lottery?
Boy. You buy me something. Oh,
you buy your pair of trainers 1 foot bigger than the other.
For real. That'd be a waste of money though. But yeah. I will buy I give it to my mom, you know.
All of it?
All of it. Well, you can't really pay back your mom, so give her what you got in it. But I wouldn't buy you nothing.
Okay.
That's for Jada.
And we got Navy.
You get Nish.
Okay, speaking of the Texas crew. Face. Yeah, yeah. Wait, I can't be giving him Mr. Natty star sign. Sorry.
We'll ask him, yeah?
Yeah, we'll ask him.
Yeah, we'll ask him. Baby. So a big shout out goes out to all the Leos not in the studio. Matrix, where's the lyrics that you lot were supposed to spit for the man then?
No.
Yeah, it's true.
And we got the scare crew.
Back at U-turn, yeah, we got a little debate in it. Don't hide around there. Get your head out that bucket, man. Come over here. Right, you got to spit some lyrics because I heard it myself on Road Still, yeah, that he's going to spit some lyrics.
Yeah, you know what, we're going to do Domino Matrix reload.
The blessed crew don't tell lies. Yeah, she forget. I know, revenge is sweet. Come, all of my.
Yeah, you know, we'll do a Dominatrix reload. Look. True.
Come, what kind of tune you want? Calypso?
Calypso? What you want, Calypso?
What kind of, what you want? What kind of rhythm track you want?
Let's run a tune first.
We're gonna try and get her to chat. She's gonna have to chat, yeah. If she don't come and chat, yeah, the band have to just come and just...
Yeah.
Deal with the case.
Deal with it still. Yeah. Where I'm coming from, or do you need me to
turn it up? Baby, can you hear where I'm coming from? Shout goes out to Easley, yeah. Hey, remember Easley? Yeah. So, well. You say nah, so you're gonna have to come spit a lyric, plus, you have to come and apologize to Easley as well. Eh?
She really wants to be here with me. And she would do anything to get with me, so please. Don't believe a thing that she says to you.
That she's calling me.
So tight, sweet lips.
That she told you I was no good.
She tried to give it to me.
Give it to me.
Did she say that she wanted me?
Did she say? The first time she stabbed you in your back.
Hey, I've got some text for you.
A real friend wouldn't do that. Girl, you need to sit her down and let her know. Can't mess up a good thing, so go.
Alright. Lay low. Text reads, yeah. Big T said, he goes, if I won the lotto, I would spoil Lady Dominatrix rotten. That's coming from Big Daddy T. Navic says it's a waste of money. Navi, we're gonna represent Navi. So, Big T says if he won the lottery, it will spoil your rotten. What would you say? What do you say? Give her the mic.
She's smiling.
Just give
She's
her the mic.
Smiling.
Man.
She's give smiling.
Her... Hey, take the microphone.
Come.
All you need is one mic. Alright, go on. So one bigger T says it will spoil your rotten. What would you say?
Say, big up Big T. Give me a chance.
Come on, man. It don't take long.
I don't know what to say, but thank you and big up yourself. You're large.
Is that it? Man, give you X amount of millions and that's all you're going to say?
I don't know what to... No. Don't go too far. I'll give him some back. I won't keep it. I'll give it back to him.
You give it back to him? Why?
Why should I give it to you? He gave it to me. But it's not all about the J. material thing.
It's just the thought that counts.
The thought that
so
counts.
So that's bigger exactly. T wants to give. He wants to spoil, you know, he never said he was going to give you any money, you know, he just said he's going to spoil you. Maybe what about all the receipt and talk about yeah, getting old though. You get clothes and house and things.
Bless anyway.
Yeah, you done though. All right, Mr. Jada. Text reads.
Okay.
If I won the Lotto, I would give.
Lady Toothface.
Hey, what's going on, Lady Toothface? That was a nice answer, you know.
Thank you.
Yeah, may God bless you for them kind of thoughts, you know.
Can
you play 50 Cent
tune,
please? 50 Cent?
Yeah.
What tune?
Any
50 Cent? Yeah. Yeah, got 50 Cent. Got 50.
Yeah, we'll play that for you, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, then.
All right.
Bless.
Where did you come from?
I won't if you want a million, if you want the lottery, what
it's
would you
Mariah
do?
It's Mariah Free. Just please, please.
Yeah, the Jada, that was a bit fast, man. Don't do that, man. I'll knock you with the mic, you know. Of course, it's saying.
If I won the lottery. I'd open up schools. A whole heap of schools. Music schools. A whole heap of sports schools. Academies. Academies. Pure academy. Education. Education. Preach to them. Preach to them. Preach to them. Shine on a preach. Bless. Bless. Yeah. Little D, what would you do? If you had £1 million.
Yeah, we're just figuring out what the money would do. Okay. We want a lot of money to take. I don't get that. Alright, Portia saying, yeah, if he won the lottery, he would take Lady Dominatrix off the road. Off the road. That means you wouldn't ever go on road again. We'd have you in the house 24/7.
You'd be on lock, blah.
We don't know. It just says off road. Okay. Sweet. Big up the man them. Bless to all. Wow, big up. Big up the Leos. And my mumsy, Natty. Where's everything clear now? She goes, I will buy a house in Florida still. A big house. Okay.
Why your face looking all sad and blue? Don't you like the navigator truck that I brought you? Why you trying to act a fool? Don't try to say you see me talking to your girlfriend. Ask Tanya and Cheryl, man, give me a place and time and then. Don't try to accuse me of silly stuff that I'm doing on the street. You gotta remember, without you, there's no me. I'm just an average man trying to make it in this cold world. So tell me, baby, why you tripping, girl?
Well, ask Navi, what would he do if he found a baby on his doorstep? He said he would shot it. Not shoot it, he would sell it.
Don't try to talk to me. Cause boy,
nah, he wouldn't do that.
I don't wanna hear a thing.
you should think twice about the way you've been talking to me.
Number to get you through. 079-444-31366.
Okay.
Ain't got no words for you, so you can stop calling my friends, telling them it wasn't your fault and why I ain't letting you in. Too many times before I let you back in my life, but this is a new day and this won't go down tonight.
Now you're telling me that I am a bother. What kind of mess is that to tell a man? Put you on his team, that's just like killing a dream. No, no, baby, that's how it seems. I work hard to build up what I have with you. I pray to God there's not another man between me and you. So just tell me, there's no need to lie, for lie. Why you sitting with your eyes closed? You don't wanna talk? Alright, yo.
Okay, we get out the texting crew. Okay, okay, this one's a good one. Okay. Bless, what would you do if you was invisible for a day? Okay. And they replied, I would see what the man then really get up to.
Okay.
That's coming from Sweet Lips, you know.
Alright, big up Sweet Lips.
Big up Sweet Lips.
Yeah, you could send us in some what would you do's as well, yeah?
Yeah, what would you do if you was invisible?
What would you do if you was invisible for a day?
Boy, me personally... My
No. You're invisible anyway.
I wouldn't even say stuff.
No, we will find you, you know, because how do you can't get invisible? One part of you can't be invisible. You tore.
It's what you want. I really care. There's no more. There's no more.
And if you was invisible for one day, what would you do?
Talking all that.
What would you do?
Back my stuff. Is this what you want? I don't really care.
Okay.
There's no more.
Have you got the studio? I'll just get carried away, you know.
No, the madness.
Madness. Alright, phone line number 079-444-313-66.
Mr. So what would you do part to the show?
In it. So what would you do if you was invisible, Mr. Nighty?
What would I do?
Yeah, what would you do?
That's deep, man.
That's deep. Boy.
Why?
Why? What do you need to think there?
Yeah, man. What would I do if I was invisible for a day?
Yeah. Boy.
I wouldn't do nothing.
I'd just do normal things.
I wouldn't do nothing, man. I wouldn't do nothing. I'd just chill.
Invisible. Me, if I was invisible, I know if Shyman was invisible, Shyman would get up to mischief, you know.
He'll jump in a Ferrari and drive
it. Yeah. He'll jump in Ferrari and start driving it.
He'll take it for a drive. No one don't see him.
In it.
Nah, well, if you keep it jokified.
Yeah.
What would I do? Jokey vibes.
Yeah.
Alright then, what I would do, yeah. I would go in a place where there's a crime, yeah. And when it starts, I would just stop it.
See, like Superman, yeah, Superman.
But they can't see me.
In it.
They can't see me. Okay. Just go, hey, where you going?
Yeah, juicy. You know what I would do? Me personally, yeah.
Like
I would go in the bank, yeah. I just get a little change, you know what I'm saying?
And I see two bags floating across the room, yeah?
Yeah, man!
I said, that's Jada.
Huh? I'll just get it. The next day, yeah, the next day I'll give you lot some change, you get me? And you lot will be saying, oh, see,
yeah.
Jada's being generous, you get me? Hey, and I won't tell you where the money come from. Jada, you see what I'm saying?
He's chatting rubbish. Yeah. Two bags will be floating down the road, and people are going to see these bags just moving in the air. Man will rob you.
No, but they be thinking it's Duffy,
star. They can't see who's taking the money.
Yeah, but they be thinking it's Duffy, innit?
I see a bag of money floating in the air, you know. That's me, you know. So now, if he was invisible for one thing. Navi said he would want to go and see what the Queen gets up to. Hey, that's a good thing though, in that big house. Yeah, get find out what the man they're really up to. But then when you just turn back to normal in the palace, you're finished.
Me again, Eric Sermon.
Dogs them, yeah, me.
Friend, when I walk by haters' cringe, I shine like rims. When I rock, it gets ugly, like Bubba Sparks and Tim. Plus, when I come through, got my chick with me. Brown skin, 5'10", a buck 50. That's what I'm talking about. Like Michael Johnson jumping out the gate. Chill, I'm out.
He can do whatever he can do.
Okay. Remember, family, can email us at blessfm@hotmail.com, yeah?
Yeah, I don't understand the text, the 731. I really, really, man, I'm baffed on this one.
Oh, say one. That's our pass on to you.
Big up the Scorpio, man, them.
Okay.
Scorpio, man, them. Big up. Scorpio man, the
minute. What would I do if I saw a spaceship? If I saw a spaceship, yeah.
Here we go.
What, UFO spaceship, yeah?
No, one in Toys R Us.
Boy, if it was a big spaceship, yeah, I'd jump onto the spaceship, yeah. All right, and fly away.
Where are you going?
Huh?
Where are you going?
I don't know. I'll go explore the land, innit? Oh. Yeah, how do you have ET phone home?
I think it's just leave them things alone, you know.
I mean, like Jadeville phone home.
Yeah, shout out goes out to all the Golden Virginia crew inside.
Yeah.
You can't ask him nothing sensible, you know.
Okay. No. Alright, let's run.
Listen, I'm way better than that champ.
Okay.
And let her get her stuff, cause she's shipping with a brother who could never get enough.
My man says jump on the spaceship.
Could never do enough for her mad love.
You ain't even seen the size of the door yet.
For days and days again, and I'm like rock.
They might just see you and just say, boy, we don't want that one day, you know.
Sweethearts, bounce if you feel me. Little women love.
Wait, I'll be the only insane one day, you know. You know that, innit?
They wouldn't even clone you, you know. They just leave you there.
Well, boy. Simple. Tonight,
he wants to take me home. He's out of his mind.
Get your mind right.
Will I ever meet someone for me?
He's gotta be the one I'm daydreaming to spend my time with. He's gotta be the one with the chicks attached, and that's my man. Dream, know what I'm talking about. The ones that makes us cling to the
text reads, if I was invisible, I would go girl hunting for girl that's... What? What's that? What name is that? This line?
Corsia.
Corsia.
If I was invisible, I would go girl hunting for girls. Why? You wouldn't have to go hunting, you know. You wouldn't have to go anywhere.
Simple.
No one ain't seen you. My place
is campaign. I stop to holler, not to bother. If you busy, I wait out for hours. I'ma stick my weight out all the way out for hours. What you know about being hot for hours and not from showers? Shh, not yet though, how about some flowers? How about we hop out the wild one, knock out some lobster? I can make your problems easy. Stop jabbing and slide with Weezy. Never get enough.
Say this. Alright, text reach, yeah? Huh? What would you do? Anyways, Edis texture. Please just remember that 731 is Lady Two-Face. I don't like to be called 731.
So why did she say 731 is Lady Two-Face?
I don't know, man. She sent a business card, didn't it?
We're going to save her number in the phone, yeah?
Yeah.
That will save all the problems, okay.
No, but she can send a business card. Lady Two-Face, she might as well send a business card.
Okay.
Innit?
Alright.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright.
Bless.
I don't mind. That'll be better anyway.
Yeah, that will be better, innit?
Alright, remember her name, yeah? Lady Two-Face.
Lady Two-Face, yeah.
Alright, bless.
Just that bounce right here. Come on. Time to move on. Time to be strong. Don't stop now, straight to the top now. What
someone
I need.
To truly understand, yeah. How to treat a man.
Come on, that's for you, baby. Girl, you made me believe again. If you happy, then be with him. Go ahead, mommy, breathe again. Go ahead, mommy, breathe again. Don't stop now, straight to the top now. Go ahead, mommy, make it hot now. I need me a love that's gonna make my heart stop now. And what I need is simple. 5'5" with dimples, potential wife credentials. Know about the life I'm into, life I've been through, and how I had a trifling mental. So ride with me, G4, fly with me. Times get hard, cry with me, die with me. White beach sand, fly with me. My advice is...
Alright, the family inside said...
Make love while we listen.
That you can send us a topic for a debate.
I understand life.
And...
Take that. Come on.
If you could turn back time, what would you do?
A pretty woman, yeah. To share the dreams that I believe.
Dream with me, believe me.
Come on. Maybe we can start a family. Start a family, baby. Someone that truly understands. Oh, yeah. How to treat a man.
Yo. What should I say now? Come on, mom, been a whole day now. I wanna lay round and sip colada, dipped in Prada. I'm smooth as Eric Estrada, dipped in dollars. We out in Vegas, Nevada. Bubble bath in a champagne glass, about the size of a campaign ad. You don't know how you looked at me, but if love was a crime, you're a crook to me. Cause mommy, I done been around the world, seen a lot of places. Been around your girl, believe I read faces. I could tell she don't want me to prevail, but I learned my lesson.
Why- okay, let's roll now.
So why listen to her and start guessing? Mommy, you ain't ready to ride to start dressing. I need a girl, receive my mom's blessing. Confession, my love, no contesting. I need affection.
Listen, need affection. Let's go, Mary.
Girl, what the hell talk is on your mind? Yeah. I could be done, but I'm not blind.
Come on.
There's something leaking in your mind.
Get your mind right.
Don't look too good for you and me. Always kidding me.
Shout out to
goes out to the sweet lips.
But as long as it's here, then we might as well shine together. Never mind the weather. Go somewhere and get our minds together. Build a love that'll last forever. So let's stop the pain, stop the rain. Put stress to rest, girl, stop the games. Name the spot, mommy, I got the plane. Road too rough, I got the rain. Well, I got some things, known to put rocks and rings. Push 100-foot yachts and things, your man don't play. Have you ever been to San Tropez or seen a brother play a mandolay? Girl, I wanna just look in your eyes and watch the sunrise. No more lies, no more tears to cry. No more reasons for leaving. You, I believe in. Love you to the day
this
I stop breathing. I love you, girl. Come on.
Yes, I need a pretty woman next to me, next to me, yeah. To share the dreams that I believe. When I wake up in the morning, maybe we can start a family. I wanna see a pretty face, someone to truly
we got 60C.
Six shots. My bad.
Okay.
Phone
line number 079-333-166. Yeah. Let's take this one down low. I'll drop it to this.
Used to sit home, waiting for your call. Yeah. I used to have your picture hanging on my wall. I used to miss you, now I'm glad that you're gone.
To Juicy Lucy.
Okay, fam, give me two more.
Bye.
Getting hat with the Nikes to match. Remember Michael Jackson with the hee-hee. Who would thought this is where next would be? Now we in the limelight cause we sing right. About to get paid more love since the World Trade. Born to the opposite of a winner. Remember when we used to eat grilled cheese for dinner? Beats the jagged edge, 112 Jodeci. True, it wasn't meant, can't forget in.
We got easily blowing up like we got bigger man.
Catch me in a bend in the same hood.
We got the whole crew.
Good.
So good.
And if you don't know, now you know. Doing big things over KG loops, and we fall from average, even though many cats couldn't manage. We kept stacking the cabbage. Bellatory had us pissy. Girls used to diss me. Now they write letters cause they miss me.
And we got the texting crew.
It happened, the singing stuff. Now they see me, I'm just playing, bruh. Honeys play close like butter play toast. From Minnesota back to the East Coast. Condos.
Okay, text three. If you could be any animal, what would you do and why? Bless.
What would you be?
No, 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 no. Yeah. That's coming from Sweetness.
Seppa believes he can fly. What's a bit? Would I be a man?
This here's for the mix show.
So Jada, if you could be an animal, yeah?
Thank you.
I don't know about that part, that's still about. Okay, as we roll like this.
Okay. Have we got the Miss Calling crew? Yeah. I'll give you two more, family. One more. Big up P-Man.
So much you thought you died. Giving so much of yourself.
Okay.